First game. Wow, what beautiful start. Of course, when you've got players like Chong Meng, Wang Manyu, Sun Ying Sha.
One, two.
Very hard. All of the generations, they've come up with some very creative players that can make it awkward.
One, five.
Narrowly missing, but it was a pretty loose receiver. A doubles pairing when you've got an attacker and a defender on either side of the table. Nice rally. Nice control. Oh,
seven, eight.
Quite a man struggles to lift that ball. For the sweets. Ooh.
Nine, ten.
Well, Bergstrom now with the serve. Oh, and a top edge from Schalberg that time. She had the chance then. Oh, and they're surviving by the skin of their teeth. Chen Yi with the serve. Backspin pendulum. Oh, that's amazing timing there from Kwan. Yeah, about lovely backhand topspin there from Chen Yi. 30 in this game. What a counter! Game point. Oh, and finally they do it courtesy 18, of a Kwai Man 16. Counter. Schalberg on the receive, Chen Yi with the serve. And you just fear for the Swedes in a way, because it's where they thrive. Oh, that was a stunning pickup on that occasion. Well,
we've
seen some ends. And of course, I'm going to see Togami versus another Swede, Truls Malagard, the top seed. Well, no. It's a tough pill to swallow, losing a game so tight like the Swedes did there. With some of the most picture-perfect highlight shots. Not that it wins your matches,
11,
but still.
Seven. Second game to.
I mean, the Chinese now are so good against defence because they're just so good when they're given time. You have to be an unbelievable Olympics. Some say defence is a dying art in table tennis. Yeah.
Three.
Lovely
four.
Chop for break. Oh,
six,
as soon as the game's in, they've got four match points to show for it. Beautiful
seven,
down the line from Schalberg. And there we have it. The unseeded Chinese pair sink the Swedes, the fourth seeds.